There's the Stephen Harper who wouldn't protect a woman's right to choose, who believes our Charter of Rights is fundamentally flawed, who'd have us fighting in Iraq, who said Paul Martin supported child pornography, who doesn't think it's the job of the Prime Minister to fix healthcare. And that's just the Stephen Harper we know so far. The question is, how much more don't we know? A message brought to you by the Liberal Party of Canada.